Where are you going with this now? Oh, yeah, I switch my weapon again because it doesn't work that way. I don't know, slow. Guess I'll go back to my ice sword here. Wait. There we go. So, story, bro. Sorry. What?
I'll be right there.
Yeah, I'm heading to it soon. I'm running towards it. Wait, what? Really?
Black only black.
Black only black. God damn it. It's acting up again. Oh, I
map of the depths. You should show the tables.
Still. Missions with anyone.
Wow. That's a lot of HBO. My neck will rip from down.
Yeah, I just got a new soul. Holy crap, yeah. HP. Hades looks amazing, though. That's kind of cool. So wait, it's just items here. That kind of sucks.
I'm on my way.
So you're telling us we could... Yeah, we could have just grabbed that a long time ago. Fuck. Yeah. But if they're just death missions, that seems a little... disappointing? Yeah, $13 a piece. Yeah, you'd think it'd be part of, like, the game. I don't know. I guess I was hoping it'd be like Dark Souls in that kind of way. Or it's a connected somehow. You take the long way back? Oh yeah, I forgot I could teleport back too. I'm just running. Yeah, a little bit. I'm just like, sure. Home base. So we got some new maps we could check out, I guess.
Black and no gambling a man, sorry, when I can I would help you.
Yeah, I know. I don't understand why it's doing that. Like, my only option is to do what I just did, which would be, quote, restart the system again. But if it's just gonna keep doing that, it sucks. Wish there was a way to fix that. Huh? What the hell? Oh, apparently there's nothing wrong with my screen. Head into the depths. We completed Den of the Dead. We've completed Den of the Darkness. We haven't done Town or Sacrifice, Misty Ruins, Void District, and then we got, you know, Fierce Oblivion, Celestial Ice Prison, and Eternal Abyss. Yeah, they're part of the depths. Well, want to do Town of Sacrifice then? Just do them in order? Okay, Town of Sacrifice it is. Yeah, these Hello? Should be fast. Hello?
Wow, you haven't uncovered all the depths yet.
Yeah, I know. I've only completed the first two. Now we're about to do a third one.
Oh, yes.
There, I invited you again. And uncover the map. This must be the door you can't enter yet. You gotta find the keys. Let's go. Yeah, that's kind of what we're doing.
Is Bayou Blackstream too?
Ah, I can't pick up the items because you're just jumping in. I gotta wait until you get in first.
No, I can't see the stream.
Yeah, apparently the stream's working. I'm actually, in a way, watching it at the same time.
I'm not.
It's weird. Yeah, for now. We'll split up. Only takes two hits from my sword to kill
Refresh
most.
Refresh then.
Refresh.
Yet I can.
What do you think that might be? You're dead. Wow. You're still... Oh, I activated the fucking. I don't think they're that hard. They're not doing that much damage to me. Ouch. Okay, let me see. All the sun swords.
Incredible.
Dead. Yeah, we'll check this direction now. Lost nearby. Be careful. Nice job. Nothing over there, I don't see. So, probably this thing. Nightmares. You failed, Gunner. You had one job.
The Allot Voth Daemig.
I know, right? Just slaughtering everything. Gunner, you had one job. Ew, I found one of the map pieces. Yoink. You know what? Oh, wait, boss fight? Yeah, it is. Yeah, one down. Down. Okay, cool. One area completed.
Easy.
Yep. Completed all this section. No, you can't. You gotta wait for me to get there. Yeah, you're already dead. Hello.
The 8 or 2.
Oh, I'm so close to one killing, one shot these things. Oh, really? Don't run away from me. Oh, one shot him though. Yoink. Found the key. Found a key. So, this section's complete.
You can't go ahead on your own.
Completed that section, completed this section. Yeah, this is all done. Go this way. Looks like you killed everything here. I'm assuming you killed everything. I'm just picking up extra items. Oh, missed this. Yeah, I missed the treasure chest too.
Now that's what I call power.
Gifts. Yeah, map piece. Oh no, I'm being shot. Wait. I just wanna freeze him, damn it. Well, lame. They're dead. Next. I'm gonna go over here this way this time.
Dies is qualitet content.
What? Oh. Okay. Really?
Is a trap.
Yep. Dead. Too easy. Next. Yeah, I know. Forget these things are way too easy now. Now we're choosing the last pathway.
Epic win.
Yeah. This is all too easy right now. Just dead. Oh. She actually hurt me. I'm surprised. Where are you going, monkey? Oh, there's the other boss fight.
In the demo is hard in this place.
Yeah. Done. That was something. Guess that's it. Door open up now? Apparently they were missing the keys.
You know that the boss's normal enemies are.
Actually, there's a faster way for me to check it too. Okay. What do you mean there's no key items around?
And the kiss are in the on the room.
I located one. Oh, I think the items are way down there. Oh, there's town key too.
Hey ha 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 pro gaming.
One of my favorite moves. Now I'll see if we have all the keys. That was it. Ah, cool. You ready? And not sure. It's not like I'm gonna have trouble. They don't look like pushovers, do they? Hello. Yep. Aww. Done. Round two? I don't care.
In the story.
Yeah. She's too easy though. Did I get enough souls for a level up? No. Aw. Did I get enough souls for a level up? Me? No. Aw. Well, next depth story, I guess.
Yes, like in the story.
It's so true, though. Except for the story one was a lot harder. Or we're just a lot stronger. One of the two. Or both. Yeah.
One and two.
So now we're heading to Misty Ruins. Okay. After Misty Ruins, I'll finally be at the one you were left at. The void area. Too hard or something? Good to know.
On 1-0.
Oh, there's the door. Okay, I sent
out
the
thing.
I must
go, sorry.
Ah, not a problem. I'll talk to you later, Kratos. I see that. Oh wait, what am I doing? Did I master everything? I didn't master that. I didn't master that.
Im can wait, my dude.
Boss fights disappear. Yep. That was way too easy. So we're still slaughtering all those.
Your friend streams too.
I don't know. Are you streaming? Yeah. No, he doesn't stream. No.
Cool, thanks for the answer.
No problem. No, the guy was just wondering if you stream, and I said no.
UW,
yeah. Ooh, what's this? Ah, crap.
Sorry, wrong tip.
No problem. Oh, madness. There we go.
I know there would be more people like you.
Oh shit, rocket launcher. Or explosive bullet at least. Oh, found the map. Yeah, I know. Only if more people were like this. Oh, boss time.
But I only find you.
Oh, that's sad. Yeah. Usually there is a lot of people that play this, though. This game. Yeah. Oh, might be the key. No, it wasn't. Do a quick extra search just in case I miss the key in this area. No, that's good. We still have two more pathways to go. Yeah, you can't go fight the bosses anyway.
Yes, but then ARB is on like Fortnite's bits of shit.
Ah, true. Oh crap, really? This is just getting faster and faster. Let's do this. I just want to be her. And I just realized I'm using a fire sword for like a desert theme and enemies. Yeah, apparently. One more section to check out. I think I finally mastered all my things. Yeah, I did. Cool. Next class. Back to the machete I go, I guess. Doesn't like this armor, though. 516. 640. Oh, 700.
When you kill them with the fire sword so easy, then is not a problem.
Yeah. That one's already equipped. Strength and vitality up. Two-handed sword mastery, which I don't do. I guess I could do it for a little bit. As much as I don't want to. Just trying to master different techniques. There I go.
In must go, sorry, but I must be earlier, but we see her later.
Yep. Ciao, Kratos. So now I'm using a two-handed weapon. Welcome to the side I didn't want to be on. Oh, I found the key. A third key. And there's the boss.
Thanks for all later.
Yeah, no problem. Ooh, this guy looks different. Thank you. Nice.